Traffic alert.
As you plan your week ahead, the state DOT is warning drivers the Syracuse Airport exit on 81 South will be closed starting at 7 Monday morning. You're encouraged to follow the detour signs to exit 26 in Mattydale. Crews have been working in that area for weeks, rehabbing a bridge. It's not clear how long the exit will be closed, but we will keep you updated.